When the humans began to work together and were becoming too alike the gods decided they must come down to Earth and separate them. They realized the best way to confuse the humans was to divide their language. Irish were the third in line, and got Gaeilge, the third most beautiful language. When the gods spoke to them, they asked them where they were from. They replied, Ibernia. The gods realized that Ibernia's sky was always covered by clouds, and if the sky was always covered, the humans would never see the stars. And if they never saw the stars, the Irish would forget about them. So with that, the gods gathered the stars in their hands, rubbed them together, and sprinkled them over the skin of the Irish. This is how the Irish got their freckles.